nice guy and all, but I'm pretty sure that he is a serial murderer.
Good morning, everyone. Hey. 49. Still playing Scum daily. Today we're going looting, mostly for metal, because the base needs to be upgraded. Wow, three kids. Not yet found any food from there. How's that possible? Fourth kit? Come on, that's cool. It's the most I've gotten ever from single airfield. I need to get my strength to 2.0 to get the medium archery. Awesome. Thank you. funny thing is, I keep finding more plane repair kits than I'm finding car repair kits. Luckily, you can go out and buy them. So that's a nice touch. All right, back in. Yay! That's one of the biggest ones I've found so far. Usually you get like 13, 20, 21, something like that. Standing back. sometimes game sucks. Box of shotgun ammo. That's nice. I didn't come here for the metal, I came here for a screwdriver, but in case you can't find one every time. Alright, now I'm going to my favorite metal collecting place. It's the Zulu Town. Loads of car wrecks, and I do mean loads. Definitely more trees here before the update. I'm certain of it. I was looking back on that other bend that is kind of a dry, less bushes, less everything. Wonder why. I do have to say that performance takes it. Good hit when you come to this town because of the amount of puppets. Oh wow. Oh wow. Yes, okay. Hello. Oh! Two in one hit! Two in one hit! Woohoo! Can shoot a little bit. Oh boy. Another army coming. Now I've been a noisy fucker. Always search your puppets. Number one, awareness. Number two, money. Sometimes scopes. And other bits. See? $66. It all adds up. Went out and crafted like 60 bullets yesterday. So that. Damn, even metal is a little bit harder to get. What I'm wondering at the moment is, from the scrapyard I got nearly a full load of scrap in the chest. About four rows was short, I think. Just wondering if I come here, make a chest, can I fill it? Will this town provide more metal? Or will Scrapyard provide more metal? this is how you go collecting metal. Do hiking backwards. Desert camo, nice. Second one. Yesterday found one as well. And we're back. You were just literally just crying. I'm thirsty. Maybe the reduced amount you can actually drink. It was 500 before. I don't know. Ooh, pickup truck. Didn't even notice that. How cool is that? So, come quick, Zulu 2 Town has a pickup. Full already. That was quick. Hmm. Ooh, another pilot's hat. I think I have one. Always need a backup. Gonna crash the plane again. Oh shit, puppets. I told you there was a lot of suckers here. Should have used bow and arrows. Silent. Don't trigger all the puppets around you. Oh, cool. I didn't know you can do that. Nearby item. Poor puppets not even giving me money. Yeah, I know I could get some more awareness if I would chop them up as well, but I don't know, chopping up takes a little bit longer. I'm gonna go dump this stuff in the car and go to work. Go to work instead of me. I'll stay home, play scum. That would be awesome. Getting paid to basically scum all day. Hell yeah. Shift key opens up the medical if you didn't know. You don't want to press tab. And then metabolism and health. Saves you a few seconds. My medal is still on the ground there. To pick that up. Come on, guy, you can do it. Yes, let's gain strength. Yes, 30 is coming up. Finally. Now someone's gonna shoot me in the head. Dead. All my hard work is gone. So I've done what? Just this small corner of the town, and I've already got a half a chest of metal. So I'm pretty certain if you looted all this town, you can have more than one metal chest of metal. Easy. Which still makes this place much better for scrap than just a scrapyard. Once you're done here, you can just go slightly east and boom, you have the train yard. Shit ton of car wrecks over there as well. Okay, and that's it for now. After work, I'll log on, carry on looting. Carry on from there. Thanks for watching. See ya.